Girls field hockey, LS and Cocalico both in blue. That can be confusing. LS with the ball, the Pioneers getting it to Eric Dombach, and watch what happens here. She dribbles around a defender, winds up and pulls the trigger on a slap shot. Goal for LS! Or is it? Take a closer look in slow-mo. You can see the ball splits in two when Dombach whacks it. The ball has to be whole for it to count as a goal. Unlucky for LS, no goal. Cocalico goes on to win the game 3-0.